9 o'clock in the morning. I'm on the highway, not hunting. Kind of sucks. Going to a doctor in Kalispell, which is about an hour and a half, 2 hours away. To some kidney specialist, urine specialist, I don't fucking know, some specialist. To figure out what's going on with my kidneys. Because they're not... I don't know what the fuck's the matter with them, I don't fucking know. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm a little nervous, a little scared. Hopefully we'll figure out what the fuck's going on with me and we get it fixed or take care of it or... My biggest hopes are, you know, you're a healthy kid. It's just a little weird. You won't die. Soon. So, I don't know. Hopefully it all works out for the best. It's scary, man. Once your kidneys go, the rest of your body goes. My kidneys aren't at top functioning rate, I guess. They're not functioning correctly. As good as they should, so it kind of sucks, but I said get that shit figured out today, and well, go from there. I'm happy about being awake this early, especially not being able to go into mountains. Gotta go to the fucking doctor's office. He's probably gonna stick me the goddamn needle again. Fuck, I hate needles, man. Love tattoos, totally, completely different needles. Ugh, hate them. They suck. They don't exactly hurt, they just suck, you know what I mean? So, whatever. I don't pay attention to doctors, obviously. Don't like them. A lot of medical mumbo jumbo I don't understand and don't care to. So, I'm gonna go pick up my wife, get her from work. And she'll pay attention and she'll know more than I do. I just don't care to listen to doctors. I really don't. All my life, I go to the doctor's office, come back home, and whether it was my parents when I was younger, my wife nowadays. So what'd you say? I don't know. I gotta go back next week. You know, I don't have to come back for a while, you know, whatever it was. Now that's more serious. I still don't pay attention. Oh, fuck, whatever. Just let me live. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. So my wife wants to go, so I'm going to pick her up so she can pay attention and go, and she's smarter than I am. She just wants to know the details of everything. I personally don't care. Just, like, whatever. If I'm dying, I'm dying. If I'm not, leave me the fuck alone. You know? That is what it is. It's early in the morning for me. Despise of mornings. I'm more of a night person. Oh, whatever. I'll go pick up my wife, like I said. Don't know why I'm telling this on YouTube. Probably because I don't have anyone else to tell. I don't like telling my friends about shit. Unless... No, I just keep a lot of shit to myself, even if it's with my friends. So... Yeah, I know what I need to. I guess YouTube is easier to talk to than to people because it doesn't talk back. Leave a comment in the space, I guess. I don't give a fuck. Watch my video or don't. I don't fucking care. I don't do YouTube for the hits. It's just a video diary for me. I don't fucking care. Oh, jeez. Should have stopped and got some coffee. Anyways. Pick up speed again here. We're getting through town. On the way to the doctors. Keep y'all posted. Black forest mocha. That just doesn't even sound good. Whatever happened to regular black coffee? Anyways, whatever. Almost to my wife's office. So, I have to say bye to y'all and I'll hit you up later. Let you know what the fuck the doctor said. Or if he'll be like, well, we got your blood work, Chris. We'll have to have you pee again, and, well, we'll get back to you. Hey, you son of a bitch. That's what I've been doing for 2 weeks. Anyways, that's probably what's going to happen today. Stuck my needle, pee for him. That's cool. Whatever. Have my blood and pee, you sicko. Ah, well. Hit y'all up later.